the otter, and there he goes. Isn't that wonderful? All right, that's not exactly what the otter is supposed to be doing, so we're gonna try that again. Not new try. I don't know if you can tell from that brief glimpse of the otter, but they have very small paws. So here's a diagram. Both paws are partially webbed. It helps them swim and also hold tightly to objects. His trainer. Now, isn't he adorable? Asian small-pawed otters is what this is called. Oh! Giving you a wave, hello. I love it. Let's hit it for Nicole and Opie Otter.